Luke Ensey, I'm a magician. What's your name, sir?
Mike.
Mike, maybe you could help me out with this little trick, Mike.
Yeah, go on.
How's your imagination?
How is it?
Yeah.
Very good, actually.
This is going to work brilliant. This is going to work brilliant. Here's a card trick. You don't need that. There's a box. And I just want to show you that all the cards are mixed.
Yeah.
They are all different. They're in no particular order. And we're going to have a random card selected by yourself.
Okay.
I think the fairest way to do that is if I was to dribble down like this, at some point I'd ask you to say stop. If you said stop here, I'll give you the option to take that card, or you can make me carry on a little bit more until you're happy that a random card's been selected.
Okay.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah, go on.
Here we go.
I stop.
Here? That's
yeah.
Pretty quick. Would you like that card, or would...
No, I'll take that one.
Please take it. And I don't want to see, I'll turn away. Perhaps you could sign it on the face.
On the face? Oh, all right.
Yep. I'll turn away, so... And maybe show everybody, and I've always wanted to say this, show the camera.
I should let him see.
I don't want to see.
Okay.
We're good? All covered?
All covered.
Brilliant. Now, I did say this is about imagination, it's not sleight of hand. I'm going to put about half the deck here.
Mm.
I'll take your card, but I won't look. I'm going to put it on the bottom of this pile.
Yeah.
Okay. Oops. Maybe the wind will blow it over. I'm just going to slide into the bottom. Now, when I do it like that, most people think it's not on the bottom. Maybe it's the second or the third up, but that's your signed card, correct?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. I was just throwing in a little red herring. Okay. So I did say this is about imagination. All I'd like you to do is think of your card. In your mind, think of your card. Say the card over and over and over in your mind, or even maybe see it as a picture, or even perhaps see how you wrote your signature or initialed it. But whatever you do, don't take your eyes off the deck. I have nothing attached to me.
There's no wires.
I knew you had a good imagination. You know what? The deck's cut to a position. I'm not going to try and switch anything in.
Yeah.
I'm just going to put my finger on where the deck is cut to.
Yeah.
And take these cards and assure you that all of these cards are normal.
Uh-huh.
Every single one. This is the card that it's cut to.
Yeah.
All of these cards are normal.
Uh-huh.
Every single one. Please take a look.
Oh, don't tell me it's nearly my card.
Yes.
Yeah. Excellent. Yeah, I was watching really closely as well.
Very good.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Very good. Very good.
Thank you.
Wow. That's really impressive.
Thank you.